Hey, that's me.
I'm Ted.
Dang, I was a cute kid. Anyways, growing up wasn't too difficult. It seemed my parents always knew the next step I had to take and were willing to support me along the way. Honor roll in school? Piece of cake. Varsity sports? I made captain. College education? Done in 3 years and I don't remember a lick.
When I was young,
it seemed so simple.
But along the way, something changed.
I did everything I was supposed to do, but here I am, right back where I started. I knew it was expensive, but this is ridiculous. Oh, come on! What the hell is this? Thanks, Mom, but I told you not to make me anything. All I'm trying to do right now is find my place in the world. Honestly, though, it just feels like I'm stuck. Hey man, is that my stuff?
Well, that all depends. Are you Ted?
That's me.
Model airplane aficionado, huh?
Yeah.
Oops! Hold your horses, son. Just one more thing. You might want to open that one immediately. Okay, have a nice day.
In order to keep my sanity, I'm going to need to make a few phone calls. If we're all going to be stuck here, we have to do something. I know my parents mean well, but sometimes we just need to get away.
This is it, folks. Can he do it? Patience and dedication have led to this. Can he complete the biggest card castle in history? Let's find out.
I think he's done it, folks. Unbelievable what we've seen here.
Okay, so it needs some work. We may be broke, but we can fix this. I mean, we did it as kids. We can do this again, right?
Yeah. Maybe.
Not a chance.
Hey, dude. Check it out.
Who am I?
Huh? Who am I?
I don't know, and I don't care.
Sinatra, you get it? Old blue eyes.
You finished college, right?
I learned everything I need to know from the streets.
Oh, those suburb streets. So that's where they taught you to buy an iPad at the airport. Mom, iPad.
No! What are we doing here?
Mom always told me to work smarter, not harder. Why dumpster dive when we've got everything we need right here?
Okay.
He hasn't used this in ages.
His wife wanted him to finish the deck back in 04.
Then he caught her cheating.
Oh my gosh.
After the divorce, he never really cared about the deck anymore. I think that's why he bought a Rambler.
Won't you help me down?
Don't you dare take
me. Oh, you are so dead.
Hey, this place isn't half bad. Way better than our first one. Well, it looks like I won't be throwing down on a house anytime soon. My bills are covered, but at this rate, I won't be debt-free until I'm...
retired?
Successful?
Dead? Seriously, though. What am I supposed to do until then?
You can hang out here.
With us.